Hello learners, this is one grammar exercise and in this you will practice fill in the blanks. As you know, fill in the blanks are asked in quantity exams as well as in board exams also. So please learn and practice with me. First sentence is, he was astonished blank the sad news. In blank you have to put at, so sentence will be he was astonished at the sad news. Next sentence, this pass will entitle you blank a free seat at the music show. In blank you have to put to, this pass will entitle you to a free seat at the music show. Third sentence, we are accountable blank God for blank action. In first blank you have to put to, in second our. We are accountable to God for our action. Next sentence, blank of them refused to listen his speech. Some of them refused to listen his speech. Next, there is no conscious planning blank how to take the project forward. In blank you have to put on. There is no conscious planning on how to take the project forward. Next sentence, the painter is best known blank his paintings. In blank you have to put for. The painter is best known for his paintings. Next sentence, I have been abroad blank times. You can put many times. Next, we blank learned to live together as brothers. In blank you have to put must. Next, he wished blank be a doctor. In blank you have to put to, he wished to be a doctor. Last sentence, Hari was not happy blank getting a job at the mill. In blank you have to put even after. Hari was not happy even after getting a job at the mill. So 10 sentences and their fill-ups are done in this video. Please like, share and subscribe English Solutions by Spacing.